So talking about approaching affiliates, people who could promote you to their audience, your online course or whatever product or service, a lot of people, a lot of businesses haven't worked in that way before. So they, we shouldn't assume that they know, oh yes, affiliate marketing and things like that. So you could basically just approach them saying, hey, I really believe in the service that I offer. Obviously, a lot of people need it. And it seems like you guys have an audience that probably would need it. I notice you guys don't offer this service or this product. And I'd be honored, grateful if you wanted to share this with your people. And if you feel that it's appropriate, I would also be very happy to share, 20%, 25, 30%, whatever. That's we could talk about the percentages in another segment with you. And the simplest way of doing it is just to share it via email or via social media post. And whenever I intake a new client or student, I always ask them how they heard. And this is literally what I do, right? Because I have affiliates too. And I always, and whenever you buy any of my classes, you'll notice I always have an intake form. So, how'd you hear of me? And whenever you sign up for my email list, how'd you hear of me? Like, I'm always asking people how they heard of me because I want to make sure I always try to give credit where it's due. If it's an affiliate, I literally give credit in terms of a commission. So, that is the simplest way to make it for your affiliates to say, there's nothing to sign up for. You don't have to sign up for some affiliate system, and you just simply share this email with your people or share this link with your people, and I will take care of the rest. So that's like make it easy for them. But if you are working with somebody, if you notice that there's a company or a marketing person or just a very savvy business owner, you've noticed that they do promote other people. And they do, maybe they've mentioned affiliate links or whatever, then they are probably expecting to be able to log into some system and see the metrics from how they promoted you. So in my case, I do work with people like that. So I have a system. I use Tapfiliate. I did some research when I signed up, and Tapfiliate was in like a nice balance of various features. It's just like it sounds, Tapfiliate, Tapfiliate. I guess, tapfiliate.com. And so if you end up signing up for it and using it, if you have any questions, I can answer it. But that I would say for most of you who want to get started with affiliate marketing, just keeping it real simple, like you just do manual tracking. And the other nice thing about having a system, though, after a while, is that you start having multiple affiliates and you start to need to keep track of these things. And you start making enough sales, we're like, oh my gosh, okay, I've got 100 sales this month. 20 of them probably came from here, 15 came from there. And you start having a needing a system to keep track, and that's where a software system comes in. But before that happens, tracking it manually, and I still track some of it manually in the sense that someone told me they heard about me from this affiliate. So I go into my software system and I assign that sale to that affiliate. And the nice thing about the software is going forward, they know anytime that customer buys, it'll be assigned to that affiliate. So let me know if this is helpful and if you have any other logistical questions about that.